Hi, my name is Anna Grace Raddick. It is February 8th, 2016. I'm at the Social Security Administration on Wabash Avenue. I was told to come here by a security official at the Security Boulevard location in Maryland, Baltimore, Maryland. I was told that Commissioner Colvin works here. I wrote her a letter telling her that I'm a victim of a huge financial crime, MetLife life insurance policy, and that I needed a Social Security number. I got a letter back from her saying that someone was investigating it. Well, they told me to give them more information about the crime, so I did. And it turns out they lost my police reports at the Hanover, Massachusetts location or somewhere in between. Not just once, but twice. So I'm here to give them my police reports and ask for a Social Security number. Also, I worked on a new ID program that I brought up to the U.S. Marshals and to different law enforcement officials, and they liked the idea of it. It would be available to local police and there would be an interagency protocol. Also, I believe that there should be a new database, basically, to guard against this kind of crime. So, anyway, here is the building right here. It's very bright out right now. So anyway, there we are.